lot of these bills, we have not received first utility bills, student loans. We're still waiting on all of our tax information.
Rodney Schaff said in the past 2 weeks, he got mail delivered to his home one time, and he's not alone. Others that live in the Knight Crossings development in Perry Township in Stark County say they too have had issues.
Several people living in the development say they've had trouble with mail delivery for the past couple of months.
Schaff said he went to the post office and complained.
Didn't get any response back. I went down 5 days in a row every day to get the mail.
On Thursday, he contacted the I-team. We reached out to the Postal Service, and on Friday, a postal worker delivered a stack of mail to his house. Some of the mail was postmarked in December, and some didn't even belong to him.
So is this mail all yours here?
No, some of this here, these pieces here are for, looks like the same person, and this has been an ongoing issue as well.
He said he was given different reasons for the problem.
The main reason, she said, was the fill-in driver as well, and the fact that they're very concerned about the traffic pattern out here. Even though we are the first house when you come into the development.
The Postal Service issued a statement saying they are committed to ensuring quality service and delivery and will work quickly to solve any issues. Schaff hopes that happens.
It's not an isolated incident that there's 100 people back here all that have the same problem. Really just want mail delivered on a regular basis.
In Stark County,